Hi students, welcome to Evershine Coaching Center. Myself, Shah Faisal sir here. Dear students, today I am going to discuss some very important concept related to class 10 of ICSE syllabus. As you all know this, as per this COVID-19 pandemic situation, since the schools has been delayed to reopen. So the government has decided to reduce the syllabus. After reducing, here what we are going to do, we are just showing you the comparison between last year and this academic year. Last year is nothing but 2019-20, what was the syllabus, and now after reducing, what is the current syllabus, so that it will be easy for you to understand what exactly we are going to study. Is this clear? Here we are going to analyze what was the previous syllabus and now what is the present syllabus. It will be very useful for you this session, because once if you start comparing the contents to prepare for your final exam, it will be very much helpful. Like this, we will be updating for your all the subjects for science, commerce and arts stream, and even for state level and CBSE as well ICSE board. We are going to make these type of videos. Now, what we are going to do here is, you people can see, this is 2020 syllabus. It means 2019-20 syllabus. And this is 2020-21 syllabus. It is after reduced. So this is the reduced portion. This is the reduced portion. Children, here I am going to discuss of section A, civics. Here, this was the last year syllabus. The first section, the Union Legislature, meaning of the federal setup in India. This is the name of the chapter. In this, we have different contents like Lok Sabha, Rajya Sabha. Children, here also we have Lok Sabha concept. Even here also we have Lok Sabha. But if you start studying these all things, like in Lok Sabha, we are going to learn about the term, the composition, how it is made up of, and qualification to become the member of the Lok Sabha, that we are going to study parliamentary procedures. In that, in parliamentary procedures, we are going to study a brief idea of sections, quorum, question hour, adjournment, and no confidence motion, speaker, election and functions. So actually, this is the first topic what we have in this chapter. Here also you can see, children, Lok Sabha, same contents are there like last year what we had here in 2020. Same contents even we have here also. Like Lok Sabha term composition, qualifications for membership, parliamentary procedure, a brief idea of sessions, quorum, question hour, adjournment and no confidence motion. For speaker, about the speaker, we have only election of the speaker. We have only election. It means what is reduced in this year in 2020-21 syllabus, that is functions is been reduced. Children, which all you see the green color here, which has been highlighted with the green color, that is what the portion which is reduced. Is this clear? Ab ye 2019-20 or 2020-21 syllabus ke andar, okay, in dono topics ke andar फंक्शंस को निकाला गया है. ओके, सेम वी हैव लोकसभा, सेम वी हैव पार्लियामेंट्री प्रोसीजर, सेम वी हैव द कॉन्सेप्ट अबाउट द स्पीकर, बट ओनली स्पीकर वी हैव इलेक्शन, बट वी आर नॉट गोइंग टू स्टडी इन दिस ईयर फंक्शंस. इज दिस क्लियर? नाउ कम बैक टू द सेकंड टॉपिक, राज्यसभा. इन राज्यसभा सेम कंटेंट्स आर देयर. इवन हियर ऑल्सो वी कैन सी राज्यसभा, इवन हियर ऑल्सो वी कैन सी राज्यसभा. Same contents are there, but what has been reduced, the reduction part is powers and functions of the union, powers and functions of the union parliament, of that legislative, financial, judicial, electoral amendment of the constitution. This part has been reduced. So we are not going to study this area compared to last year. Okay. Next, coming back to the next topic. Okay. Coming back to the next topic. The next chapter, the Union Executive. Children, here also we can see in the Union Executive, same topic, even here also we have the Union Executive. But what is the area which has been reduced for this year? That is option B. Okay, here we can see option B, we are going to study Prime Minister. It means the about the Vice President, we are not going to study in this year. Okay, same, we are studying about the President, but we are not studying about the Vice President in this year. In 2020-21 scheme, we are not going to study the Vice President. Again, I am saying that, so this is the old syllabus, that is 2020, it's the old, and 2021, that is nothing but the new syllabus. New syllabus is nothing but the syllabus is same, but only some contents is been reduced. It has been deducted. So which is the area is deducted, I have highlighted in the green color. Again, option C, we can see about the Prime Minister, we are not going to study, okay? I mean Prime Minister and Council of Ministers, we are not going to study functions. That's nothing but policy making, administrative, legislative, financial and emergency. So this is the area what we are not going to study compared to last year. And then the third topic is judiciary. In judiciary, about the Supreme Court, here also we can see in judiciary we have Supreme Court. But in Supreme Court, we are not going to study the independence of judiciary from the control of executive and legislature. This is the area we are not going to study this year. In coming back to the high courts, here also we can see high courts, we are not going to study the jurisdiction and functions, that's nothing but original, appellate, revisory, judicial review and court of record, enforcement of the fundamental rights and writs. This is the area we are not going to study this year. And next, coming back to section B, history. In history, we can see the first topic, the Indian National Movement. Here also we can see we have Indian National Movement, means the chapter remains same. Okay, they have not eliminated the chapters, but some contents inside the chapter has been reduced. Okay, now we can see about the First War of Indian Independence 1857, what has been reduced? The consequences. Okay, and factors leading to the growth of nationalism, same topics even here also we have covered. But we are not going to study economic exploitation, repressive colonial policies. Next, coming back to the next topic, that is the mass phase of the national movement. Okay, mass phase of the national movement. My dear students, this is actually the history part. You can see, okay, it's not civics, some contents, no need to see this part. Okay. You can see these contents. Okay, option next, chapter number 2. It's nothing but this is also belongs to history. That is, this is not civics, it's nothing but history. You people, I hope you can see in your textbooks. Okay, history. Mass phase of the national movement, Mahatma Gandhi. We are not going to study about the civil disobedience movement. In that civil disobedience movement, we are not studying the program and impact of the movement. In civil disobedience movement, okay, we are studying causes, okay, and declaration of Purna Swaraj at the Lahore session, Dandi March, but we are not studying program of impact of the movement. Next, we in the independence of partition, see here also we have forward block, here also we have forward block, the same contents we are studying even this year. But coming back to option C, we can see here cabinet mission plan, we are not going to study. Next, coming back to the contemporary world, it's nothing but history. Okay, it's nothing but history. Now, the contemporary world. We can see in option A, the first war causes. Here also we can see the first war causes. Here also we can see first war causes. But this is the area which has been highlighted in the green color, like armament race, territorial rearrangements, formation of the League of Nations. We are not going to study in rise of dictatorships. Okay, the rise of dictatorships. We are not going to study this complete area. Now coming back to option C, the Second World War causes. That is what we are going to study even here also. In this, the area which has been highlighted in green in color, that is the area which has been reduced. Okay, my dear students, I hope you all are understanding, and I have given you the brief picture between your previous and present, what we are going to study. Previously, what we had studied, I mean your seniors, know what we are going to study. I have given the difference between both the things. Children, and by the way, before I go for the next slide, I just like to tell you that students who has not subscribed our YouTube channel, so please do subscribe Evershine Coaching Groups. This is our YouTube channel name, Evershine Coaching Groups. So please do subscribe and share this video for your all friends and contacts, relatives, whoever are there. Okay, because the one who is in need, definitely he can utilize this opportunity so that he can self-prepare himself. Is this clear? So do subscribe, share, and how did you like this video? Do not forget to comment in below given description box. And also do not forget to like, click the like button. Is this clear? Next, coming back to the contemporary world. Even this is also history part, okay? In contemporary world, same things is going to get continued. We can see here, we are going to study about the United Nations completely. Major agencies also we are going to study. But non-alignment movement, we can see here. In this, we are not going to study about role of Jawaharlal Nehru. Done? So I hope this is the end of this session. Okay? I hope you all have understood what are the things we are going to study for this year related to history and civics. Is this clear? So if in case you don't see the section which I have given as history or civics, but please go with the chapters which I have highlighted here. Inside the chapters, the contents, what has been given to you, okay, the highlighted area, just leave that highlighted area and you can study the rest of the contents for this year final board exam. Once again, thank you for watching this video. Bye.